Today, the ribbon is cut on a newly renovated elementary school in Baltimore. Mayor Catherine Pugh will join several city council members and Under Armour representatives for a first look at James McHenry Elementary. More than 1,000 Under Armour volunteers helped transform the building this past week.